stuck in garden. It was about principles I was still testing out, and compared my life to a colorful wildflower. I knew at that moment that high school would never leave me. Catch me thinking. One of my friends asked how I knew I was ready for this day. The day to come back and to get to the high school alone. It really came down to knowing that I wasn't afraid to fail. Fear of failure was so scary for so long. To get through each day, I have to trust that everything happens for a reason. My best only happens with the power of curiosity, the pursuit of truth, embracing love, and trusting courage.
Yeah, bro.